school now. If my own son self dey inside house now because of this lockdown and everything. All the children just sat down for house now. We many. Our children many. They inside house. We need school for this our community now. Make our children not leave us. Go far place. Say they will go school for there. No, we don't need them. Make the school come here. So nothing for this Ogogoro community. We don't fight for this thing for a long time.
Actually, the community is under Victoria Island SCDA, under ITUSA, and also we are under Constituency 2 in the Lagos State House of Assembly. We have been existing for more than 100 years now, and we are facing a lot of challenges. We have more than 3,000 people, and a community whereby there's no health center, there's no school, in the education aspect, there's no school. Our children are not going to school. Even where there is school, the distance is far. How can you expect a 2 years, 3 years, 4 years old baby, a child to trek a distance to the school? And if you can see, they asked to also cross water to the other side to school. Most of this thing is a big risk to take your child to another community through via water. It's a big risk. So most of the parents don't even allow their children to go to school based on this level. So we are appealing to the government that they should try and help the community. The committee is not a committee whereby it's not under the state government. It's under the state government, Lagos State. It's under this country, Nigeria. It's not a foreign community. And you can see we are all living. When the times of election come, we also cast our vote. Yes, a lot of us have voters card here.
If they not give us anything, they will stay their own now. They with their election. Now we they bring their election they up now. Now we, Tekpa Bay, Ebitoku, Abagbo.
Children day here, where children day here, no school at all. No any school for here. May government come do better school for here. I get 4 children, now 2 they go, now 2 don't go.
Why 2 they go?
And now school no day now.
All these children, they know we don't have, that's why I say we don't have better school here. No school. If we go today, tomorrow, no, that's why we say school day. If I no sit down for house like this, I beg, we beg the government, may they help us come build school here. So many of these are our children, may they come up for house.
I swear before God, no school. Eh? Help us. Make we take get something for here. Make God myself take notes. They no do nothing.
We leave Ogogoro community not with the answers. 1,000 plus children here risk a lack of education. We hope that they find answers. And this is Story from the Slum. I am Amaka Okoye.